Welcome to this video tutorial, which will give you an introduction on how to use NetCool Omnibus Stand-in Prop to reply raw capture data and how to use Stand-in Prop to debug rules file. NetCool Omnibus Stand-in Prop reads data from standard input provided, such as cat, tail, and tailnet. Stand-in Prop expects to receive data in the same format as data stored in a standard raw data capture file by any NetCool Omnibus prop. Within this tutorial, I will demonstrate the uses of stand-in prop on IHEL. You can get stand-in prop for Linux platform from Passport Advantage. As the environment in my lab is Omnibus 7.4, so I downloaded stand-in prop version 4. Which is the latest version for Omnibus 7. There is a RHEL server with NetCool Omnibus 7.4 installed. I will install stand-in prop here in silent mode. First, I create a response file, then install the prop. Prop installed. Next, I will introduce uses of stand-in prop. Replaying alarms. In this example, I will demonstrate how to use stand-in prop to replay raw capture alarms from a socket prop. First, we need to enable raw capture mode in socket prop. Then we need to restart socket probe. Now we can see raw data inserted into raw capture file. We collect the raw data for a while. Now we will replay the raw capture data with cat and pip command in shell. We can check log file to verify the raw capture data was processed by stand-in prop. Yeah, as you can see, the raw capture data was processed by the stand-in prop with socket proper rules file. When reply is not possible, user can edit the data file as raw capture. Thus, user can debug rules file logic without relying on raw capture. Now, I will show you how to use stand-in prop to test the regular expression match and the extract function. Suppose you are developing a regular expression to extract the sort hostname and populate the extracted hostname into the field of node. We add the logic into socket prop rules file, which we just used in previous example. Now we create a data for stand-in input. Please note that I added an empty line at the end of data. Otherwise, standing prop will treat this action as a prop watch. We use standing prop to test my rules file. Check prop log file. See if something is extracted. The debug information confirms our logic is correct. For more details, please refer to this IBM official document. Thank you for spending time on watching this tutorial. Bye bye.